Man, just crazy. I'm about to tell you about this girl I just met. Yeah, listen. Exotic haze flowing through her eyes. Tropic thoughts floating through her mind. Tone velvet red dress, red wine. Body as deep as the ocean, call it aquatic mind. Elegance, her presence is so appealing. She the sexiest, no makeup on, just chilling. She'll steal your heart in a minute, then you'll call a villain. Chances of getting to her love, one in a million. She's playing hard to get, but yes, she's hard to get. 11 size foot, 9 shoe, you just don't fit. It's kinda funny, but it's real, no fiction though. The type of girl you wanna catch under a mistletoe. So I grabbed some balls and went and changed my whole look. Knowing the fact that I'm about to get my heart shook. Sag my pants a little, deepen up my voice. Walking big like I'm rolling in a Rolls Royce. Approach her finally and tell her mommy was good. Suburban living, but I'm trying to take her to the hood. She looking contemplated, still no conversation. For a second, a nigga thought his breath was taken. So I'm like, what's up girl, what's good with you? Got a number, what your mama name you? Thinking that was cool, I didn't have a clue. And then she replied, I only fuck with nerdy dudes. I only fuck with nerdy dudes. Yeah.